Yeah. You can bring the music on. You can clap too, it's okay. Yeah. Elvis is dead. Picasso is dead. Jimi Hendrix and Janis Joplin are dead. Marilyn Monroe is dead. However, Jesus Christ is alive, y'all. Yeah, James Brown is dead. Princess Di and John Lennon are dead. Biggie Smalls and Pac are dead. However,
Jesus is alive.
Yeah. Give praise to King Jesus, the blessed Son. Victorious, glorious, resurrected one. To him belongs the power, glory and honor. Ascended where he sits at the right hand of the Father. At the cross he made atonement, his people he saved. After 3 days was raised and defeated the grave. By faith the elect behold him, his scepter is golden. Must have been hot and slippery, cause death couldn't hold him. The spotlight is on today's icons. In 1,000 years nobody will care that light's gone. But at that time Christ will still shine bright. He's not in the limelight, he is the limelight. Criminal minded, you've been blinded. Looking for the body of Jesus, you won't find it. We never lack spirit, let it be transmitted. His tomb is empty like most secular rap lyrics. Plato is dead, Socrates is dead. Aristotle and Emmanuel Kant are dead. Nietzsche and Darwin are dead. However, Jesus Christ is alive, y'all. Buddha is dead, Muhammad is dead. Gandhi and Haile Selassie are dead. Elijah Muhammad is dead. However,
Jesus is alive.
Yeah. Throughout history, there's been mad religious leaders, prophets, preachers, scholars, teachers. But when it came to the grave, no one could climb out. That's where Jesus stands alone, like taking a time out. And don't be misled, I got a level hand. The resurrection, Christianity, would have never spread. The disciples weren't stupid guys who were moving their lives. They choose to die for what they knew was a lie. That would be beyond ridiculous. Now the issue is the risen Christ seen by 500 eyewitnesses. Imagine 500 people in the court of law, each of them taking a stand before the Lord they saw. If their stories lined up in late sense, the evidence would have to leave you convinced. But still it's by faith that we trust and praise the Son, who was raised by justification. Check it out. Yeah, Constantine is dead, and he's kind. Attila the Hun is dead, Alexander the Great is dead. However, Jesus Christ is alive, y'all. Yeah, Mount Su is dead, Jacob Arbery and Henry the Eighth are dead. Saddam Hussein is dead, however,
Jesus is alive.
Yeah. Through faith in Christ we've been saved from hell, because he's risen and he's will be raised as well. In glorified bodies fit for the new earth, for now we participate in the new birth. The universal reality of the true church, when resurrection power watch the spirit do work. United with Christ we reside in his light, abide in his might, even strive as we fight. The pride in our light, the lies in the spite. We strive to be wise as he guides through the night. No shine in those stripes, recognize that he's right. His brightness inside lights our eyes and his tight. Decided to guide our lost fire on our strife. His life was the price to delight in his right. He told them sight just to rise like a kite. Our eyes on the Christ, let's rise up tonight. Yeah, yeah. Sennacherib is dead. Nebuchadnezzar is dead. However,
Jesus is alive.
Yeah, yeah.
Caesar is dead.
Yeah, Herod is dead. And Judas are dead. Pontius Pilate is dead. However,
Jesus is alive.
Somebody say, Jesus is alive. Somebody say it.
Jesus is alive.
Yeah. Somebody say, Jesus is alive. Somebody say it.
Jesus is alive.
Yeah. Somebody say, Jesus is alive. Somebody say it.
Jesus is alive.
Yeah. Somebody say, Jesus is alive. Somebody say it. Okay. I say, he's risen. You say, he's risen indeed. He's risen. Amen.